Welcome back, everyone, to more Oxygen Not Included. So, tonight's gonna be a short night. Got plenty to do this week leading up to the holidays. So can't tarry along too much tonight. But thank you all for stopping by and watching as we close out the weekend. Alright, let's see. So last time we set up a crude oil containment area so that I could deal with all the crude oil my little critters are producing. Okay, and that is over here. So, got a bunch of stuff down there that I can sit there. Got the airlocks. Let's see, we got this set up, so let's see, get that set to crude oil. Fairly high. We could set that to top priority, but I'm gonna hold off on that momentarily. Let's see. Eventually going to let's see, get this oil refinery set up. But I'll be waiting for that. Let's see. Probably cancel. And let's see what else. So we do need a. We need to get some fresh water around here. Do you need to get our hydrogen pump moved back up that way? Probably stand. Something like that. Phosphorus. Okay, anything else we need to why is this here? Cancel that. Okay, so we do have this water here getting pumped out from down here. Which, in theory, should continue getting stuff falling down from above. But, Mania set up a pump here to fill these chambers. Okay. And so, say hi to Kitty, everyone. In the back there. So, alright. And what else we got going on? Well, I think that is a good place. We can start cycle again. I like that these guys are community. So yeah, that's why I was okay. A little bit of lag there. Alright, that. I guess you want to do this. Let's see, what are you up to? Okay. Do that. Good things. Well, you're up there. Okay. Do we get those growing at some point here? Let's see. Alright, so just kind of what should be our next Okay, so they are slowly moving the crude oil in. Excellent. Are from. Looks like by and large, okay. Okay, that's. Cover some material there. We don't have any more harvest seeds, so. Some of that, so this should trap some oxygen in here, just for the benefit of our okay, everyone's fed, excellent. Trap for them, which we'll get to at some point. Once that's done, I'm going to have to hook that into natural gas and something else. Okay, so none of that. And let's see, as a question. Okay, so we're pretty good there. Okay, so I do need pretty significantly up my temperature here, so this is a pretty decent temperature. Yeah. Okay, so we've got a little bit more food production there, which is good. Let's see. A whole bunch of stuff laying all over the place, which I need to get to at some point. Alright, let's see. It's slowly getting that cleaned up. And let's see what we can. Okay. And let's see, so let's go with all that. It's high priority. And then we want to let's see. What does this produce again? Let's see. Natural gas and petroleum. So I'm going to need kind of a petroleum storage area, which I should probably set up next. So could set that up here, I suppose. And because I'm not really going to be using this area very much, so that would essentially just be cancel that, dig that, and let's see, and then dig that as well. We're gonna have a copy of that. You put one in, maybe. Yeah. Probably doesn't matter too much. I'm gonna do that though. Copy that. That one I do. Thank you. Okay, so I'm going to let them kind of catch up with their other stuff for a moment. No idea where that egg is, but it'd be nice if someone moved it for us. Let's see. That you're good. Okay, let's see what we have as options here. Spawn. Destructive, well, not the destructive ones. You're not great, so taking the care package. Let's see, so where is... Do you see anything beyond here? Some more warm areas. Salt brine. Yeah, so this seems to be kind of the best option to continue expansion projects. Alright, but what we're gonna do is purchase all of that. And let's see, so that will get us good to go here. I have too many hatches running around. Could I, you know, I'll get an egg there. It would be more beneficial to, you know, and let's see, then we would take that way, that we can cancel. Commutes, building likes resources. Alright, so insufficient oxygen. Thank you. Let's see. Let's see, so we got, so this will be a better hydrogen location than this, so we'll be able to remove this once we have it done. And then let's see, we are going to want to hook that up with conductive wire. No more Kuro spills on here for now. Why do we have a bunch of looted water on this level? I don't know. Got an arbor tree growing there, anyways. Okay, and I think I'm going to, after we get this all cleaned up, maybe this. There's a question, how are we doing? Well, let's see, our bathtub here, our toilet here is doing well. Towards that side, doing well. This, I should probably upgrade to an actual basin. Or an actual sink. So we will do that. That was the last wash basin we had, so we got a Royal Flush achievement. Replace all outhouses and wash basins in your colony with lavatories and sinks. So, awesome time. Dirt. I should have shut that down until this was done. In all honesty. And I think with that, we're going to call it a night. So we got Royal Flush achievement by converting the last wash basin to a sink. We have our oil refinery set up and a place to put the completed petroleum in. Do need to get our pump for that set up. But that is just a matter of time. I'm going to do that. Just make sure I'll just finish that real quick. So, if someone's it, there we go. Oh, excellent. And now that is ready to handle it. Alright, and with that, we are going to call it here. So I thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!